Okay, another one of her own songs. This is about a girl who sold her soul to the devil and became a bit of a hussy in later life. It's called Dirty Mama.